Guess what day it is, folks? Christmas Eve! Hell, I'm surprised the day isn't even here already. You know what that means. Time for a Progressbar95 video in celebration of all things Christmas. So let's see if this Steam will load up here. Okay, looks like Steam's loaded up. Let's get to work. Alright. You're looking good. So let's start playing. Alright. Ooh. Ben's got himself a little Santa hat. That's pretty cool. And goodness. Snow is falling everywhere.
You've got mail.
I love that attention to detail with the progress machines. That's pretty cool. Alright. 601 of the zip code.
Got mail.
Oh, I didn't know there was an update. I'm definitely going to need to turn my music on for this. Because you guys need to see this. I mean, hear this rather. This is a pretty cool playlist here. But the one you really want to hear is this one. It's got a nice little rock remix of Carol the Bells here. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That is the coolest thing ever. That's the only time I've ever had to turn my music volume up.
You've got mail.
That's pretty cool. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Let's get started. Okay, doing good. Looks like Vin was quick to wake up.
You've got mail.
Alright, perfect score. Go straight to the next thing immediately. That's pretty good. Okay, so. Wow. That gave kind of a weird glitch, didn't it? Oh, and the snow effect was just on the 3D screensaver too. This is awesome. That is the best Christmas present ever, Progressbar95. Like, the absolute best Christmas present you could ever give to someone.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I like how PB Windows 98 has the briefcase icon. That's pretty cool. Gonna restart. And there's no effect even on the shutdown screen. 601, okay. Oh, the readme parser plays the snow.txt. It's beautiful. Okay. Oh, I love the Christmassy colors for Progress DOS. That's pretty cool. I was trying to replicate it though. Huh. Weird that it does that. That it doesn't have... It's kind of weird that Progress DOS doesn't start on a Christmas mode by default like most modes. That's pretty awkward. Thank you. Okay, let's see here. Hmm. Okay, definitely keeping the screenshot. Hold on. Okay, the snow is making everything lag on this computer. Alright, hold on. Let's see. What have we got here? Okay. Looking for progress bars is pretty fun. Okay. These folks are going in the naughty. Let's see. Okay, let's see.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. How'd I miss that boulder, huh? And that one. We already did that one. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. Right. Right, let's see, here we go. Let's see, which one is this? D1 or 3-1? Or 3-Z? Let's check. 3-Z is 1, 2, 3, 4. Repeats. 3-1 is 1, 2... 3 D1 is 1, 2, and hold on, must there be another option I'm not considering or something? 18, 1, 2, 3, for the love of all that is good and holy in this world, what is the correct code? I'm just going to throw out a guess there and see what sticks. 3C was correct. Wow. Okay. Oh, thank you for the compliment. Okay, before we get all knotted up, let's try to figure this out. Now, what was the code I got? 272, not 727. Right. All right. Let's do start. All right. The smell even persists there. That's pretty cool. Look at that snow, everyone. Wow, that is nice. I will lose. It's kind of weird that there's no next thing that goes to the end. Clear everything immediately. Ooh, 5 points of clothing and pop-up, that's pretty cool. So I guess the 5 points is like... a bonus you get for clothing ads, or pop-ups. sometimes waiting out the wrong key in the processes command will give you like 5 points. Crazy, no? Pretty cool, you get points for closing pop-ups too. That's nice. Gonna restart. Let's see. Progress for Chitana. Let's see if I can get master on that. Right. Let's do this. Alright, doing pretty good. Only 15 spinning per second, not too bad. And it's restored. Target for now, 3.6. Thank you. Alright, doing pretty good. Hey, Clippy. Okay, 95%. Doing good. We're getting close. Nice. Would be nice if they kept the code on there for a bit longer so you could see what was going on, right? Right then. Let's see here. Progress bar meme. Is that the special desktop wallpaper? That's pretty cool. Okay, we try. Okay, doing pretty good. Thank you. getting the holiday bonus, aren't we? Alright, doing good. Doing good. Alright. I got perfect. Oh wow, Progressbar95 3D, that's pretty cool. I've missed playing this old game. Let's see. There seemed to have been a bunch of mines in a way, weren't there? Out of all those. Oh, come on! Oh, boy. I think I may want to switch to another game. Good idea. Technically, that's not a wrong color. Yeah, Progress Bar up here is done. Well, Progress Bar still glitches up. Yeah. Last town, and I'll go take a break for breakfast. Wow, that was quick. Ooh, got the special game label, didn't I? Right. I'll be taking a break for a while, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Had a good crafting for breakfast.
You've got mail.
Alright. Let's start. That's a clever trick it does. Oops. Okay, got the puzzle solved. Wait, let's see. Okay, let's see. I just want to double check that it's still recording. It is, so we're good. All right. That's pretty good. That calendar is still a day behind. And the DVD show. PB Doss Show has this now? That's pretty cool. Let's see what the statistics are. Oh, they're pretty good. Okay. CRT display and the visual shader at the same time makes the display kind of lag, so. Yeah. Okay. Okay. It's looking pretty good. Oops. Didn't mean to put a yellow in there. Okay, let's retry. All right. Okay. Waiting and waiting and waiting some more. Come on, I need another blue. No, I don't need a yellow. Oops. There we go. that's pretty good. He's starting. Progress bar 95 plus. Oh, I like the different backgrounds they have. That is really cool.
You've got mail.
Give me that. Right. Kind of play some progress ball for the holidays. I must say, it's been a long time since I actually played a game on a CRT display. And I gotta say, that's pretty cool. You have a really cool holiday background like this, and it's got a CRT display too. I think it's something fantastic to discover. Whoa, that's cool. That this the right arrow is making this clicky button noise. Cool.
You've got mail.
Alright.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
She said. Does Progressbar95 have a wallpaper? At least the holiday one does. Nope. Let's see what Progressbar95 has. The same wallpaper as Progressbar95 Plus. What about Progressbar98? What a coincidence! The holiday wallpaper is enabled across all Progressbar versions. At least I think so. I haven't tested out Windows 2000 in Progressbar 2000, there is. So you've got mail. So Progressbar 2000 has the same one as ME. What about Netbar? Huh? Also similar wallpaper. Progress Bar was, let's see what this. Seen different wallpaper already. Might as well play a game of Progress Solitaire for a while, since yeah. They pretty much got similar wallpapers across the board. Let's jump straight to Progressbar 11 and see what it has.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Nice no effect there. Wow. No! You gotta be kidding me! Here we go! I really hate Bar05's main game mode, which is the tag mode. Because, seriously? Alright, that's a perfect score! Can't show off the new wallpapers right now because of the
You've got mail.
Holiday desktop wallpaper. Wonder what bar 66 is wallpaper. Same as every older bar with wallpaper I've seen.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Now that was a perfect score. The address OSD is the only one that doesn't have the holiday theme on by default.
You've got mail. Thank you.
doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Oh yeah, perfect score indeed. I'm gonna head to the restroom and I'll be right back. Alright. We're back. Hope you're in good spirits. Around the Progressbar95 So here we go. Okay. Retry is in order. Alright. We need back to more progress funny by now.
You've got mail.
Okay, whoever's sending the spam better stop. That's the wrong key, so I'm loading it up.
Okay. Okay, progress bar XP.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Looking pretty good. Let's restart. And here we are with PBMod Windows 98. Thank you, Lynn.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Kidding. Okay, we have the errors fixed. Already got control, so we don't need that anymore. Looks like our task manager is ready to run.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right.
Thank you. You've got mail.
Okay. Getting 5 points out of that. Okay. Try this thing. Thank you. UK. Give me 5%. Ooh, this is nice. Okay. Move that up.
You've got mail.
Okay. Thank you.
That's pretty cool.
You've got mail.
All right. Perfect again. Good. Okay. Okay. Barely made it. And I do mean barely made it. Did you start? Progress for a large one, let's see that. Looks like we've reached the end of the challenges, haven't we? Thank you.
Alright, that's the end of the challenges. But there is one more thing I wanted to show off. At least in terms of music. I didn't get to show off much of it, but here's a little bit of Carol of the Bells by Vipard. Okay, that's enough. I don't want to get flagged for copyright. Anyways, I'm going to end this little song and dance here. And I will say this was a fun time had by all. Okay. Guess we don't need the next day calendar anymore. Or the day's left calendar. Because day 25 is Christmas Day. So I'm gonna write Merry Christmas. But for reference, the current day will still be on there. I couldn't just take that part down. Just to remind you of a little bit of Christmas. And for full disclosure, the Christmas message will be on there too. And I'm also removing the days left on there as well. Because we don't need the days left on there, do we? So, with that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the playlists that appear at the end of your screen for more Progressbar95, and the subscribe button is right down below. So, with that, I'll see you guys next time. Merry Christmas, everybody.